This is a Fox News update.
Russian President Boris Yeltsin seizes control of the Kremlin, the Soviet Foreign and Interior Ministries, and the secret police. The White House scrambles to put a domestic spin on the president's upcoming Asian trip, calling it a search for more American jobs. And a Florida mother is outraged when her daughter buys a Santa doll that turns out to be an anatomically correct adult toy. This has been a Fox News update.